Hello everyone, it's Valerie from Stampin' with Valerie, and let's do the Cactus Book walkthrough. Now, as you remember, this started out with me just making the window sheet sticky paper and putting it on this piece of cardstock because I loved it, and now I have a whole album. So let's go through. Here's our first page, and I've added a couple of things even since the last video. I added one of the tiny little blossom flowers here, one in the yellow color. And of course, I love that little library clip. And I did yellow just because it matched this paper here. I added another one of those recollections flowers that we used on the last page and some little wooden leaf embellishments. Over here, I added an extra little felt flower in that yellow color again. So it all ties it together. And then of course, if you remember, we did this with the stickers made today. We did some little stickers on the corner here for our photo. Flipped it over, and in the last video I showed you that I added to the flowers the beautiful moments, little sunshine stamp. We've got our page over here with our remember this, and remember you can slide a photo under that corner if you want to, but you don't have to. It's completely up to you what you want to do with that. And then we also have our little sunshine tab here and sunshine down the side of our page. I did add this little puffy sticker. I found some Heidi Swap puffy stickers that I forgot I had, and I added a few of them throughout the album. And that just made that little sunshine on this right-hand side into a little rainbow sunshine. I thought that was cute. On this side, we have the little Hello Sunshine sticker. We have a piece of washi tape down the side. And of course, the other side of that sunshine tab. A little puffy sticker down here. It says today. I know you probably can't read that from where you're at. And then if you remember, we made our fantastic tag. And we used some of the thicker stickers and put me and you on there. We did some little heart stamping. We have a couple of those flowers, the brass, brushed brass butterflies, some of the fantastic little clips. We got some fantastic ribbon at the top. And of course, the clip is not holding anything on. It's just there. But you know, you can always use those clips to actually hold things on too. The backside has that rainbow print, which is fantastic. We made our vellum pocket on this page, and we put a clear floral sticker over that. That was like on one of the first videos. Then on this side, we stamped sunshine state of mind. We added the little sun, an embellishment, a couple of butterflies, because the theme throughout this album is definitely cactuses and butterflies and hearts. There's a lot of those three things in here, and of course, sunshine. So it's kind of four different things. And then we got our fun tag here that we used one piece of cardstock that had all of this print on it. And then we added the brushed brass butterflies, another little sunshine stamp. We stapled our ribbon at the top. It just goes in our little pocket here that we made. I did add this little wooden element, this little wooden butterfly. He's super cute, along with that brushed brass butterfly. I can't say that together. And then on this side, I found a puffy sticker that was a cactus. And I was like, oh, perfect. We need another little cactus. I put some words on this side, play, wander, and enjoy. Added a little felt heart over here onto our photo page. Again, you can slide a photo under that corner if you want to, but it's not necessary. You don't have to. You can do it however you want. Added another puffy sticker up here in that little rainbow print, and it says splendid. The words are very small because those stickers are kind of tiny. Our rainbow page over here with our important at the top, our little paper down the side. Flip that open. We did the summertime dreaming, and then I added the dreamer puffy sticker at the top. We added a couple of little rainbows and a butterfly. And then this page that I said in the last video that it needed something, and I just did not know what. I figured it out. It needed a clip. I put a silver one. And then I just took three different ribbons. I've got the black and white gingham, I've got that metallic blush ribbon, and that crocheted edge or crocheted ribbon. And I just folded those pieces over, stapled them together. I didn't staple them to the page. I just stapled them together and then used a couple of glue dots to hold them down. And then, where'd my clip go? And then added that clip at the top. Put a little puffy sticker here that I thought matched the page really well because it's got the little black polka dots on it and it goes with that black and white and pink. Flip it over on this page. All I added was the little puffy sticker here and then a little wooden element again with leaves. A little puffy sticker underneath here with polka dots that I thought was cute and kind of matched this paper a little bit. Flip it open. I didn't add anything extra here from the last video. Of course, we got that little mini library clip there with our felt banner. We got enjoy, enjoy, enjoy at the bottom, life is good over here, and a couple of sunshine stamps that we did, and that vellum floral sticker that kind of matched the other tag in the book. And then on this page, the only thing I added to these two pages since last video is this little puffy sticker at the bottom. I just thought, why not one more heart? And of course, I love these recollections flowers that I used and these other little flowers and dream, and I just love this entire book. And then finish it. That's the back side of our book. Got a little piece of paper stuck on there or something. Flip this back over. You can see it from the side. We were able to do a lot of thicker things in here because I did the wider binding, the 1-inch binding. And that's a good tip. If you want to be able to use thicker, chunkier things in your album, use a wider binding for what you really have. Because this was quite thin at the beginning, but now with all of the flowers and the little wooden elements and everything in there, it's kind of big. And I love it. It's perfect. So I hope you have enjoyed these videos. I hope you make an album of your own. If not with this paper, with some other paper that you find that you love. And maybe use some of these little tips and tricks and make yourself a cute little album or make it for someone you love. I hope you have a great rest of your day. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you next time. Bye.